CDAO UK has the right size and type of audience. It's a manageable event in terms of number of people that are there, while at the same time it has a senior level of individual who are decision makers and influencers working on things like master data and data governance projects.
I've come to this event for a couple of years now, and I've always learned a lot, especially from the speakers.
You have a great cross-section of speakers from different parts of industry, so you've got a really good mix of viewpoints from different organisations and also organisations that are at different stages of maturity and tackling different types of problems.
The opportunity to meet and network with other organisations that are doing some very innovative and imaginative things. It's always nice to hear from colleagues in other organisations what they're working on and how they're actually leveraging data and analytics to really make a change to their organisations.
This event brings experts. It brings people with backgrounds from an involvement perspective. So you learn a lot from their failures, from their successes, and that whole experience and feedback, we use them to actually improve on what we're doing.
So we can get into the nuts and bolts about what are they doing, how are they doing it, and have really good conversations around that. And that's kind of driven us here to not only sponsor, but speak where we've got some a contribution to give.
Actually having a more manageable event with senior people is absolutely perfect for our needs.
Not only were they senior, but they covered a wide spectrum of industries, which was of interest to us. We've had some fantastic conversations, high value, business level discussions, which I think will generate some new opportunities for our pipeline for this year. So I think we'll get a lot of value from this.
We all have a similar set of problems, so being able to share how we've approached different things and kind of what challenges we're experiencing at the moment is always valuable.